so-called anomalies that you observe in electrostatic or magnetic fields are very much closely related to the phenomena that we all characterize.